Bat rays are large eagle rays that inhabit muddy and sandy areas in the eastern Pacific Ocean, from Oregon to the Gulf of California, along with areas around the Galapagos Islands. They are important bottom-dwelling predators. They may be found singly or in schools. A bat ray's body has a whip-like tail. The base of the tail has 1 to 3 venomous barbed spines. The rays use their venomous spines for defense. Bat rays swim gracefully by flapping their pectoral fins. Adults like to feed on mollusks, crustaceans, and small fish. They have large, flattened, plate-like teeth for crushing prey. New teeth grow continuously. If a tooth breaks or wears out, a new one replaces it. Adults dig large pits in the seafloor when looking for food. They use their snout to dig and flap their pectoral fins to expose buried prey, like clams, in the sand. A ray will crush the entire clam inside its mouth, spit out the shells, and then eat the soft parts. The holes that the rays leave behind after digging allow smaller fish to eat the organisms hidden in the sand that they otherwise would not be able to retrieve themselves. The rays often rest semi-buried in the sand. Male bat rays mature at about 2 to 3 years old, while females mature at about 5 years old. Females give live birth to 2 to 12 young each year. Adults can grow to about 6 feet across. Bat rays are most commonly preyed on by great white sharks, sea lions, and seven-gill sharks. Juvenile seven-gill sharks have been observed to hunt bat rays in packs. Bat rays are fished recreationally and commercially in some areas. They are often on display in public aquariums. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.